This is Brian from briansballoons.com, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a swordfish. Well, I work at Joe's Crab Shack, and there's a swordfish hanging right there on the wall, so I often have little boys ask me for a swordfish. This is a creative take on it.